We've waited all evening for this moment, and there's no turning back.
The scores have been tabulated by Red Fox and audited by Reyes Takandong and company, and handing us the results is Mr. Roman Felipe Reyes, chairman of Reyes Takandong and company. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. So we begin with the fourth runner-up. The fourth runner-up is Venezuela!
Presenting the award are Miss Aileen De Vera, Miss Asia Pacific 2017 fourth runner-up, Miss Karen Magalia Pereira, and Mr. B-Boy Enriquez.
Miss Mongolia!
Presenting the award are Miss Morgan Dorvite, Miss Asia Pacific International 2017 third runner-up, Dr. Fortune the Destiny.
Second runner-up, and this year's second runner-up is Costa Rica!
Presenting the award are Ms. Valeria Cardona, Ms. Asia Pacific International 2017 second runner-up, Ms. Maria Leonora Epostol, General Manager of Hotel 101, and Renee Salud.
Pacific International 2018 first, which automatically means that the remaining candidate is the first runner-up. And Miss Asia Pacific International 2018 is...
runner-up are Ms. Akeisha Walker, Ms. Asia Pacific International 2017 first runner-up, Ms. Cory Quirino, and Mr. Peter Gassner. And crowning our Ms. Asia Pacific International 2018 is Francieli Oriquez, together with Ms. Jacqueline Tan Sines and Mr. Jefferson Tan.
Giving our best to the fold, and picture me up strong and power to win.
Pacific International, your golden girl.
We do wish you a successful year ahead as you carry the legacy of the pageant.
On behalf of Miss Asia Pacific International, we'd like to extend our thanks to our panel of judges, our sponsors, national directors, and the candidates, and to everyone who stayed with us to celebrate the pageant's golden year.
And on behalf of my illustrious co-host, we bid you a very good night from Manila, and we hope to see you again next year for another edition of Miss Asia Pacific International. Good night.